Al Syracuse? McCarthy. Well, your breastfeeding days are over, boys.
Yeah, we're going on 100% proof.
What we got here? Clem Hoffman Softball Club. You too, Syracuse?
That's right. Smiley.
Hey, where's White?
Here, sir.
Yeah?
Lots of luck, Johnny.
Not enough points.
We'll beat their pants off.
Depends.
Yeah, nothing but dropouts.
Yeah. Hey, Cochran.
Patty!
Let's have it. Yeah. Now he has 10 out of 10.
Lieutenant, let's have another. Here.
Gentlemen, what we've just seen, nobody else is to know. We've been blocked at the foot of the Gustav line. We're in a bad spot. Our strength is insufficient.
The old man asked every command to save the maximum of lives of our soldiers.
The worst is yet to come. 50,000 of our men will fall into a death trap unless we can find out about Plan K proposed by the Führer. A large number of German divisions will join those of Kesselring already in the front line. We must find out where and when they'll join. Major Thompson, how's the training coming along?
Everything's completed, General, with ultimate results much earlier than we expected. This will help the mission of our men to neutralize Plan K.
Bitte, können wir mitfahren, Kamerad?
Ist verboten. Wir fahren Sprengstoff.
Heil Hitler.
Heil.
Weiterfahren. It's up to you now, Captain Wade. We'll fight to win. Let's go. Sergeant, my squad will take care of the safe.
Those weren't the orders.
Come schnell! Laufen! Schnell! Schnell! Laufen! Schnell! Schnell! Komm! Schnell! Hinunter! Komm! Schnell!
Hey, the jump bed, Johnny.
All over like that
boy.
Syracuse, show us your stuff. But hurry, we haven't a minute to lose.
Well, what do you think?
A fair time model 38. It's tough, but not for Syracuse.
Mink.
Huh?
Something my grandfather used to say.
Excuse me. Hurry up. We've a few seconds left. The alarm's on.
Lieutenant. Your methods are unusual, to say the least. One could say they're not at all according to the books.
Lieutenant Hoffman, you beat the hell out of us.
The ends justify the means. It appears the project was really taken to heart by your squad. Your education is over. You have my compliments, Lieutenant. This is our squad, gentlemen, even though their man couldn't get the safe open. Perhaps you should check Syracuse's safe-breaking abilities a little more closely, hmm?
Good job. Thank you.
Lieutenant Hoffman, this is no time for exchanging compliments. You'll report this evening to Major Thompson. Captain Nixon.
Yes, sir.
How did you get that?
Unidentified flying object.
That's a nice pitch, Captain. In which squad did you play?
Only the successful accomplishment of your mission, Lieutenant Hoffman, can make it possible for us to set up a sufficient line of resistance to prevent our troops from falling into enemy hands. The German auxiliary, Helga Ritter, one of our informants, has notified us plans of attack to be used by the Germans will be in the safe at Villa Verde next week. As you can see, the safe is a Wertheim. Your man, Al Syracuse, has already opened one during the test. Let's hope for the best.
Yeah.
You will meet Helga Ritter Saturday evening at 6 p.m. in San Marcello's church, which is located here. This is General Friedrich Geburtstag, the commander at Villa Verde. But according to our informant, this is the man you've really got to watch out for. Colonel of the SS, Hans Müller.
Gut, Axel. Go get her.
Präsentier das Gewehr! Gewehr! Hopp! Schöner Hund.
Guten Morgen, Obersturmbahnführer.
Bravo. Bravo, Axel. Bravo. Bravo.
Period. And this will help to increase the prestige of our fatherland all over the world. The Third Reich, great, powerful, and invincible. Yes, but fortunately we have Kesselring.
Yes, fortunately. Heil Hitler.
Heil.
The SS has liquidated in 2 weeks 99 of the underground. That's three times more than by your officer whose place I took. In 2 weeks.
Yes, Obersturmbannführer. But we'll never be able to smother the partisan resistance.
There's 99 to begin with. Don't worry, for the SS will kill all of them, according to physiocratic law. As the nation needs millions of deaths, I think the next one will be Francesco Braguglio. But my main concern is our Plan K. The date when it will be put into operation is not far off.
I'm aware of that. Heil Hitler.
Heil Hitler.
Fräulein Helga.
You kept me waiting again last night. Why do you never come?
Excuse me, I've been working very hard, Obersturmbannführer.
Well, maybe we'll find another occasion tonight.
That will be very difficult, Obersturmbannführer. I'm so sorry.
Hey, Al, try this one.
Nah.
You there.
Would you like to dance with me, Blondie?
You don't?
Okay.
Huh?
Damn these shirts. Just aren't made for apes.
Okay, okay, you don't.
Say, listen, I want to change the mood in here. So from now on, we speak German. Okay, McCarthy?
Yeah, good, sehr good. Liebestraum's for us. Wo gehen wir heute Nacht?
Hinter den deutschen Linien? Wir gehen alle fünf. Als Kommando, wir müssen die Plan K finden. Und einer von uns muss wieder mit...
Well, if you ask me, I think they're spies.
We're leaving, fellas. Objective Villa Verde. Nothing special. Just the headquarters of the German High Command for the southern area. Look at those faces. You think we're going to hell.
Oh, there's something else. A safe to be opened. It's the same thing as in the test. A Wertheim 38.
If I'd have known, I'd have failed that test.
A guy failed it in Chicago once. The safe exploded. No, it's true. I read about it in the papers.
Well, sometimes when you open a safe, you do have a chance to become rich.
When do we leave?
In 20 minutes. A plane will fly us over the Gustav line.
We won't have time to get organized.
Nope. Everything's ready. I'll wait for you at the store in exactly 15 minutes. Oh, McCarthy. Is it ready?
Mm-hmm. Works okay.
I heard you drive up. Why have you come at this time? Why are you so pale, Helga? Did something go wrong again?
You've been discovered, Braguglia. Müller knows everything.
Don't worry, Helga. I'll never talk.
I know. You'll never talk, I'm sure.
That's Priculia's place over there. Be careful.
Did you get me anything tonight? I see. You said you'd try to get me some steak.
I brought what I've brought. You Italians don't know the difference anyway.
We know what pleases you.
What did you say?
I said I think I'm losing my appetite.
Questa è vicino a quella marrone.
Men your age should be in uniform these days. If they're not, it makes one suspicious.
worse than malice, Wachtwucht. Elke, bring this to General Geburtstag. He wants to speak to you.
Jawohl.
Admit it. It was you who killed Francesco Braguglia.
I don't know any Francesco Braguglia. Ask Helga Ritter. She knows me. I'm not a partisan. I'm not a spy. I'm her lover. I'm just her lover. You gotta believe me. You gotta understand. Don't you hear me? Listen to me. I'm not a spy. Don't hurt me. You've gotta believe me. I'm just her lover. I'm just...
Fräulein Helga. Fräulein Helga! Nice room.
Get out.
What did you say?
Get out of here.
Too bad I had a present for you. But if you wish to be alone,
heil, heil. Guten Abend, Fräulein.
Guten Abend, Obersturmbahn.
Guten Abend.
Guten Abend.
Sergeant? Now it's up to the two of us. Weiter! Weiter!
Schnell! Schnell!
Bitte, wer sind Sie, Herr Leutnant?
Nur Partisanen.
In deutsche Uniformen.
Das sieht man. Be an orphan.
What did he say?
G.
You're a monkey.
Diese Italiener wollen uns verrücken. Und wir werden ihnen schon helfen.
Das sind Amerikaner!
You go that way. Take him for a ride.
Guess what? Out of gas. We'll walk it.
They're coming! Achtung, Partisanen! No! No! Oh!
Come on.
Americans! Hey!
What's the matter, Johnny?
Huh? Nothing at all.
Want some chicken?
Knock it off. Ahead of time. We've got to wait till sundown to meet Helga.
Yes. Plan K has been delayed.
That's because we have still to eliminate the resistance of the underground.
Yes, but not in cold blood. Think of the honor of the Third Reich.
It's not for you to judge the orders of our Führer. Heil Hitler.
After all, these Germans are good boys, too.
Yes.
Ora pro nobis. Ora pro nobis.
Ora pro nobis.
Ora pro nobis.
Ora pro nobis.
Ora pro nobis.
Ora pro nobis.
Ora pro nobis.
Ora pro nobis.
Ora pro nobis, ora pro nobis, ora pro nobis, ora pro nobis.
Will you please let me go? I've been begging you for more than half an hour. And don't look at me like that, you stupid idiot. Let me go.
When you've told me who you expect to see.
I've had enough of this. I'm going to speak to General Geburtstag.
In your place, I wouldn't do that. It was with this weapon that Francesco Bragugli was murdered. Strange that it should have been found in the room of your lover. I shall have to report this to him. Unless... Why couldn't we have waited for Helga?
It's no time to think of girls. These on, at least we won't get the firing squad. McCarthy, let's get this stuff out of sight.
Yes, sir.
Get with it. Here's wishing you luck. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Over.
Reception is fine, sir. Over.
3 minutes to the north side of Villa Verde. I'll call you back.
I've got you.
3 minutes? He thinks this is softball.
friends are in the process of the changing of the guards. The next one will be at 5 o'clock. Got you, Lieutenant. Next one's at 5.
Halt!
Parole! Komm sofort! Weiterfahren!
Positions. Do you know how many?
Lieutenant.
There are 7 guard positions around the fella, but only one where we are.
Okay, I'm on my way. Hold off a minute. Come on, Johnny.
Machine gun in the middle of the field. But there's also a guard up in that balcony.
Act.
This looks about right. What do you think, Nick?
Okay.
Sam, we didn't have this in the test.
We got it now.
High tension. And the foundation's too deep to get under. It's more than 20 feet high, Nick. You can't make it without touching it.
I can try.
Unteroffizier! Herr Unteroffizier!
Ach, das war nur heillose Sicherung. Pass mal. Das ist ein blinder Mensch. Komm.
This'll make no noise. It's my specialty.
Hmm.
Steady. It's only the dumb waiter. Go ahead, chicken, and keep quiet. Because he's the only one that knows anything about explosives. Anybody else got any questions?
The flashlight.
What's the matter?
You gotta go somewhere.
Shut up.
Yeah, go ahead and eat out. It might be your last supper.
Go for a ride.
And who's gotta open that safe?
Me.
Hey, stay away here.
Lieutenant, a dumbwaiter's an elevator. Now, which of us goes first, you or me?
I'll go take a look. You wait for me here.
Meine Frau schreibt, dass es bald ein Kind bricht.
Die Frau Mische, meine kann meine Kinder haben.
Wo ist es besser? Ein Kriegsopfer.
Plan K.
5 days and 5 men.
Come in here. Where are the others?
In the cellar.
I took a big risk waiting for you here. Muller's found out about me. That's why I didn't come to the church.
And so he leaves you free?
You don't know me. I'm very resourceful.
The plan?
Still in the safe.
I've only got a little more than 3 hours. I must hurry.
Wait. If anyone tries to open a safe, a burglar alarm goes off in Muller's room. That's right. I saw it yesterday. In exactly 15 minutes, you begin. Turning it off in time is my business. I'm going to leave with you. I'll wait for you in the cellar.
check. Good luck.
Same to you.
I wasn't expecting you.
We must get rid of the guard on the balcony so we can work in peace. Only be careful. Then you stand guard.
General. Herr General von Hello.
Al, it's the wrong one.
Remember old Chicago?
Puff, mind you. Emergency plan two. Johnny, go with him. Well?
Oh.
Al, it's almost dawn.
It's hard as hell. Minga. Huh?
What's that mean? Italians.
Got it.
Come here.
Italians, huh? At least they don't let experience go to waste.
Shut up. Have some light.
Thank you.
Somebody's coming.
Wache! Wache!
Heil Hitler.
Get him out of sight. Easier to play around with.
Yeah, maybe we'll hit a home run when the base is loaded.
Exekutionskommando 10 Minuten vorbereiten. Befehl des Standartenführers.
Jawohl!
Is up to Nick.
All right, I count on you now, chicken.
General von Erster melden.
Exekutionskommando links um. In Gleichschritt. Marsch. Links. Frei. Links. So. Rechts.
Herr Hauptmann! Wie viel Posten sind es mordet worden?
Helgarit hat gehabt bestimmt, Partner.
Mink, I'd like to shoot them all in the back.
Herr General von Hestag. Herr General. Mein Gott.
Ah! Wo ist geschossen worden?
Da oben wo der Rasse.
Hurry. McCarthy's in trouble. It was me or him. Follow me.
Die Amerikaner sind in der Villa.
Zwei feindliche Ausgänge. Hier in der Keller. Hier nach oben. Folgen Sie mir.
Hey, Krauts. Now be good.
Huh? And good means don't anybody move.
McCarthy.
Shh. Yeah, yeah.
haben Sie gruben lassen Sie Ihre Herren kommen.
Jawohl, Herr Hauptmann.
Into the shed.
What?
I'll cover you.
Are you crazy?
Syracuse! Come back here!
Call me chicken now.
Thank you.
drop that gun! And the pistol. The acrobat will not escape. Your sacrifice was useless.
I'm your prisoner. And you know you're not allowed to kill prisoners.
Except if they try to escape us. Run to that fence. I said run. I said run.
You son of a bitch.
Damn these shirts, they just aren't made for apes.
You guys won't call me chicken anymore.
Well, we made it. Mean cat.
I know, Nick. But that's war.